Hey everybody,
it's Sarah and Sarah, and we got one,
another one in the engagement club.
Oh my goodness. So yeah, you know, I kind of thought this might happen because I thought maybe a couple people would get engaged and then, you know, they weren't going to share it right away. You know, some people, you know, maybe we'll wait a day or two. Somebody right. Actually in the comment section did say that the one of the goalkeepers for the Houston Dash, Amanda Dennis, did get engaged to her partner. And she released the pictures that she had gotten engaged. So congrats to them. That is awesome. But this is one of the big couples. And as you can see on our screen, this picture is everything. And the couple is
Marta and Toni Pressley.
Yeah, you know, and we haven't really talked a lot about this couple because I know that they're one of those couples that it was obvious from the pictures, but they had never really talked about it. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? It was like,
yeah, I know.
There were, I mean, but their pictures were undeniable. They were lovey dovey in the pictures. They did Christmas pictures together, and I'll put the pictures on the screen. They did a lot of Insta stories. I mean, they were as coupley could be, but they never really talked about it.
Right. Yeah.
And then this picture comes out today, and I mean, it confirms it, but not only does it confirm it, I mean, now they are engaged.
Lessons on our page.
Yeah. I mean, if we look at the picture, they're officially engaged. Okay. So we see the picture.
Cute engagement photos.
Super cute. That is super cute.
Should we do something like that?
I like the color clothes they're wearing. Because we're in black clothes.
Oh, yeah. But, I like the backdrop, too. The gray compliments.
Yeah.
Compliments it very
nice. I mean, and look at her ring. Look at her rock. That is...
Yeah, that's a rock if I've ever seen one.
That is a rock. Okay, so if we look... Okay, so they posted those pictures. Marta actually posted them first, and it looks like Marta's the one who proposed.
Yes.
And then...
Unless Toni proposed to herself. Which is not a thing.
Hey, it's 2021.
Sue on Glee, though, she did get married to herself.
Oh, I love
it. So it's a thing.
I love it. So if you look at the...
Insta story.
Oh.
She had a lot of them.
If you look at the Insta story, you can see that Toni actually posted a picture of... It's her in the ring, but the date was December 30th. So, Toni, they either got engaged way before we even know, or they got engaged on December 30th.
I'm pretty sure it's December 30th.
You think so?
Yeah, that's what that picture means to me.
You think so? Yeah.
Oh, of course. The close-up shot of her hand in her pants. That sounds wrong, but it's showing off the ring. I love that photo. That's great.
I like the pointer finger. I like the ring on the pointer finger, too.
Yeah.
It's very cool. It's very cool. Curl girl. Actually, and you know, a lot of people who even really follow WOSO and WOSO couples, they would comment or they would just say, I had no idea if Marta and Toni were together. A few people commented that. And because I know when we did our What Couples Will Have an Announcement, I put Marta and Toni. And a lot of people were like, why didn't I know that Marta and Toni were a couple?
Oh, yeah.
So maybe it was last year, 2018, Toni was battling breast cancer, and that was pretty, I mean, I think most people knew about that. You know, she wasn't playing with the team, obviously. There was a game where Marta got a red card, and then Marta, after she got ejected, did this thing with her forearm. It's her forearm and her, how do you say it, like this?
Oh, yeah. Did a T.
Big T.
Made a T
Big
with T. her arms.
Yeah. And so everyone's like, oh, that's for Toni. That's for Toni. And I think at that point, it wasn't as open as it is now, like with all the Insta stories and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's like, it's, ever since then, it seems like they've been doing pictures together. And it's like one of those things. They even will say, like, love. Like, I feel like Marta said something like in Portuguese, it's like my love or something. I don't exactly know.
I liked, so Toni's post, it says yes with a kissy emoji face, or no, that's not kissy, that's hearts. I can tell the difference, I swear. And then so Marta said, this is another chapter of the story that we are writing together.
Aww.
And I love that.
I love
and
that.
And I'm gonna read some Portuguese you guys right
okay,
now.
Can you, okay, let's see how this goes.
I'm gonna murder it, but here we
okay,
go.
Okay, let's see it.
It's Portuguese, right?
I think it is, yeah. Okay. She's Brazilian.
Esse é mais capítulo de história que estamos escrevendo juntas. That literally was Spanish, practically.
What did it mean?
It's another chapter of the story that we're writing. It's the translation, you know, of what she wrote in English.
A lot of people congratulated them. I mean, I see, let me look at their...
Oh, yeah.
Let me see their top. So I want Marta's, and it says, oh, and then Toni on Marta says, does this mean we can get dog number four?
Yeah, I'm looking at that, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Sid LaRue, Zabina, Orlando Pride. I mean, they both play for Orlando Pride, obviously. And obviously, they already have Ash and Allie on the same club as them. So it's going to be a very married squad.
Oh, I know.
Ellen Massar, congrats to you, too. Carly.
Carly Lloyd.
Congratulations. Carson Pickett, congrats. Love you both so much. I mean, so...
Christy Mewis. I'm looking on Toni's now.
Okay.
Christy Mewis, Abby Dahlkemper, Casey Short, Lori Lindsay.
There is so... Oh, Leaky Martin said there is so many verified accounts that congratulated Marta. I think I think a lot of them might be like Brazilian soccer players because I don't know a lot of the Brazilian. And I think some of them are just, I mean, because Marta for a lot of people, I mean, that's who everyone looked up to growing up a lot of times.
Right.
You know, even Alex Morgan said one of her favorite player, you know, her, it was Marta. Megan Rapinoe talks about one of the toughest people, the best soccer players of all time, Marta. You know, that's
a Marta. She's still in the game.
That's what a lot of people's role model.
Right. Yeah.
I mean, so many. So they're all excited. And I think like we were talking about, this is a new chapter of people just saying, we're going to post cutesy pictures. We're not going to really talk about it, but now we're engaged. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like in like, since this doesn't happen in male sports, there, you know, males aren't posting cutesy pictures with other males.
We're still waiting for the day.
You think so? That it's just like, okay, it's being this idea of couples on the same team. I think it shows you can be a couple on the same team and be 100% professional. You don't have to hide it. You don't have to. And I think, say if there were couples on the same team and there was shown favoritism, then I think that should be dealt with. You know what I mean?
Right. You know?
I mean, like I keep saying though, are there situations going on behind closed doors that we have no idea about? Because...
Oh, yeah.
Because if you guys remember, a lot of people probably wouldn't remember this because it was during the Challenge Cup. There was internal drama within the Dash Club that one of the players...
Oh, I think about it once a day, at least.
One of the players, it came out that they were secretly dating a coach. And then the coach got fired. And I think that's fair. I mean, if you're not supposed to date the coaches, you're not supposed to date the coaches. You know what I mean?
But you can date the professors. Just kidding. You cannot date the professors.
But we're so excited. When we saw that, and I was like, yes, we got one. Because me and Sarah had said, couples going to get engaged around New Year's. Because there's a lot of couples out there. You know, whether or not they're both players or like players and their significant other that we see on social media. Because there's a lot of couples, they don't necessarily play, but they, you know, they'll post with their partners on social media. But these pictures are everything. Yeah, like... And I mean, they've already been through a lot. From everything I can tell that they had been through when Toni did have cancer. So, I mean, they've been through that.
Yeah.
I believe they live together. I'm not
quite sure. Oh, yeah, they totally do. Yeah. And they have like 100 dogs together.
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what their timetables are about getting together. But I do know they've been posting pictures pretty regularly of them being coupley. And I think that's just like how they made it so like... normalized, like we've, you know, normalized or just living their life. I wonder about Brazil too. I wonder if they accept, you know, same-sex couples.
Brazilians, let us know.
Yeah, but yeah, so happy for Marta. And you always see, I talked about this before, you always see Marta on social media just singing, playing her instruments. There was this video,
I love when she sings.
There was a video where she was playing the accordion.
Oh my gosh, what can she not do?
She was singing, playing the accordion, and it was like iconic.
I can't wait for the wedding. That's going to be an epic wedding.
Okay, who's going to, like, is it going to be, okay, after COVID, I'm assuming, will it be a big wedding?
Yeah, it's going to be like soccer. It's going to be like an awards show for like soccer, but like a wedding.
What, right? Like a wedding.
Because Marta's always at award shows, winning awards.
Yeah. In Brazilians.
So it's going to be like.
Brazilians like to party. I do know that. Brazilians like to party.
It's going to be like, there's going to be like a red carpet and everything.
Marta's 34. Okay. And then Toni is 30. So, you know, it's a good age difference. Hey.
Toni's 30?
Yeah.
Mamma mia.
Do you think she was older or younger?
She's a year younger than me?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Seems like older than me. That's more mature, I'm sorry.
Well, you know, when you're a professional athlete, it makes you be mature.
Well, that's, I guess.
Yeah. Was this one of the couples that you guys thought were going to get engaged? I know. I actually thought this was one of a couple that could have gotten engaged.
I feel like we called it in a video.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, but you're saying it. That we didn't?
We just put their picture up, because when we put up their picture of all the couples that could have gotten engaged, I remember I put Magda and Pernell first, and then I put Marta and Toni. So maybe I internally thought that was
going to be one. I could have sworn I said something, but I guess I didn't.
Yeah.
But no, I was totally thinking Marta and Toni. They could.
They're such wifeies. I mean, they're wifeies. They're always working out. We love it.
They're always working out.
Yeah. They are. What the thing?
That was funny.
So what do you guys think? I just think that I'm so excited for them. I can't wait for the wedding. You're right. That wedding's going to be massive.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be like carnival. I think
we're going to be invited, too.
Oh, no? Who's going to be? Is who is the big soccer player from Brazil? Neymar. Is he going to be there?
Probably. Marta knows everybody.
I know. And everyone respects Marta's, you know, game and everything. So people, you know, really look up to Marta. She's been around for a long time.
Who's going to be the maid of honors?
Oh.
And the best men, best women.
Yeah, that's a good question. Probably, maybe like her sisters or something. Okay. What do you guys think? We love it. Congrats to Marta and Toni.
Yes, we were so excited.
We were so shocked. Like, we loved it. Engaged couple. So soon Megan are engaged. Toni. And Marta are engaged. I'm sure there's other secretly engaged people.
Put some rings on it. We'd love to see it.
And again, we talked about this year was the year of quarantining together. I know Marta had to go back to Brazil for a lot of the year. But this is the year of love. This is the year a lot of loving was happening.
It was. Baby boomers 2.0.
Yeah, it really was. Because people just realize what they want, what they don't. I keep saying it. And they wanted to be wifeys. So.
Oh, yeah.
Questions, comments down below. What do you guys think? Congrats to Toni and Marta. We're so excited. What do you guys think? Were you guys expecting this? Were you not? Who is next? I love it. I'm all about the loving. Questions, comments down below. We'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night. Bye.